The remains of a Marine from Philadelphia have finally been identified 75 years after his death. Private First Class Joseph F. Boschetti was 23 years old when he was killed in a World War II battle on a remote island in the Pacific. Some remains from a battle there, including Boschetti's, were not identified and interred unknown at a cemetery in Honolulu. Anthropological and DNA analysis made the discovery of Boschetti's remains possible.